message for boaters tonight after the Coast Guard rescued three boaters on Lake Erie today. The Coast Guard says they noticed flares near Hamburg Beach around 5 p.m. They dispatched a crew and found three Canadian citizens aboard a disabled 20-foot boat. No one was injured, and the Coast Guard brought them back to Crystal Beach, Canada. Officials remind boaters to keep flares on board for emergencies.